10 January 2022. Can a cook of the mutt, who has been allotted an appurtenant land of and to reside upon it, a tenement, can be a tenant under Karnataka Land Reforms Act 1961? The court, Karnataka High Court, has answered this in negative and has held that evidence of the representative of the mutt only shows that consistent version of the appellant mutt was that the applicant was a tenant in respect of the house let out for his occupation as he was a servant of the mutt, being a cook. This does not amount to appellant admitting the fact that the land in question is a land within the meaning of Section 2A18 and the applicant was a tenant within the meaning of 2A34 of 1961 Act. This happened in Senior Aadhar Mutt versus Yashoda.